this round is called, it's a quick round, tigada, kaam, bigada, it's a 10 second rule. So what I would like you to do is, you come up with a sound, so one of you have to answer it. So you can clap or you can make a sound, so I'll...
So it's sound to sound.
Yeah. So the first one is, three things you do at a concert.
Three things you?
Do at a concert.
Three things you do at a concert?
Sing along.
And...
Oh, okay.
Farhan.
Sing along.
Okay.
You know, the few things I can answer.
Yeah. Sway your arms like this. Okay. Very, very important in a concert. And hope that you get a selfie with the person performing. Okay.
Three Amitabh Bachchan dialogues.
Go for it.
Three Amitabh Bachchan dialogues.
How do you guys remember dialogues?
I remember. Sorry, this, I'm digressing.
Yeah,
when I was shooting with Mr. Bachchan on Wazir,
okay.
So I spoke to him a lot about Diwan,
okay.
When I was there. And he's like, you know, it's so amazing that people, how often have come up to him and told him, sir, wo dialogue mere paas maa hai. Kya dialogue hai, sir? And he's like, I have not said that dialogue in the film. He doesn't say it. Shashi ji says it. He's like, but people have just associated me with that dialogue, which is quite interesting, actually.
Yeah.
So his dialogues, I think one would be, from Diwar Only, which is an awesome dialogue where the guys are looking for him and he says, Peter, tum log mujhe bahar dhoond rahe ho aur main yahan tumhara intezaar kar raha hu. That was a very nice dialogue. Even he liked it. Kya baat hai. That was one. Then another dialogue of his, which was very funny, where he says in Amar Akbar Anthony, SH type aadmi sirf do type bhagta hai. Something like that. He says, Olympic ka race ho ya police ka
case.
Correct. That was a very nice dialogue. Kalia, if I'm not mistaken. Hum ja khade ho jate line break se shuru.
You know, actually that dialogue was first spoken by Bob Christo in the film. It wasn't Amitabh Bachchan's dialogue.
Really?
He repeats it.
He never repeated mere paas maa.
Yeah. So, that line you have to buckle up because he's running.
Oh, this is, it's a competition game?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Three things you do in a theater.
Watch the film.
Okay.
And hope you can't guess the end. And eat popcorn.
And last one, three actors you wouldn't mind getting locked up in.
Get what? Locked up?
Locked up in a jail.
Three actors I wouldn't mind getting locked up. Yeah, but I'm thinking of the three actors. So
you don't mind
outside
being locked up in jail.
Hmm. Wow. Can we say one?
Okay.
Yeah.
One.
Three is like a bit too much.
Yeah.
That much performance I don't get to be in jail.
Oh, wow, that was quick.
Yeah. The actor that I would like to be locked up in jail with, Hrithik. Yeah, we'll have a good laugh. And if we are there for long, then at least we'll have good laughs and good company.
Three things you would like to take to a jail. If you're going to a jail and say you are allowed three things. Yeah.
My own bar of soap.
Own towel.
Own towel. Own bedding.
Own bedding. Cell phone.
No, cell phone not.
But none of these things are allowed.
No, of course.
He said if you are allowed to.
Achha, if you are allowed to take anything.
Yeah.
Anything.
Yeah. Anything.
Then to my Blu-ray player, my home theater system, my dog.
Three things.
Huh? Then to many things. Yeah. Gym setup.
I think gym is there.
No, but I'd like my own gym.
Okay.
You checking into a hotel?
Rowing machine. Hmm. My cycle. All my friends.
Three things.
This has got lots of answers.
Got lots of answers.
Thank you so much. I was really good chatting with you both.
Thank you.
Thank you.